Cool, which caught my attention. But basically, it was some of the Halo Microsoft devs. Someone asked him a question about VR and Halo, and I always thought, man, VR Halo with regenerative shields and a big open world, oh man,
oh, you'd be sick.
Dude,
they said that they would never do it, yeah, right?
They said the only VR we're concerned about is the battle rifle. And I'm thinking to myself, are you guys dumb?
That's an opinion. So the doctor says that there should be a battle royale in the next Halo game. Well, kind of sparked a bit of controversy, not necessarily controversy, but big conversation currently happening within the Halo community. Does a battle royale mode belong in Halo? How's it going, everybody? It's Kevin here once again, giving you a little commentary here, talking about the recent buzz that's been going around with the Halo community, and that's just the topic of battle royale in Halo. Yeah, people have talked about it before, but I think it kind of got brought to the forefront now after Dr. Disrespect's little comment right there about people talking about it. Because if Doctor's gonna talk about wanting battle royale in a Halo game, you know, a lot of people are going to see that, people are going to start talking about it, and that's kind of what's happening right now. Now, so much part of the discussion right now within the Halo community, Sketch, the community manager at 343, tweeted out this. Just for fun, do you think Battle Royale mode has a place in Halo games? And now this community is 100% divided on this topic. As you can see, there's a little over, just under 7,000 votes right now on this tweet. And 30% said, heck yeah, I voted heck yeah. 36% said, yeah, maybe. 34% said, heck no. Now, I do want to read the comments of what you guys have to talk about, because I would like to try to make like a reply video to what you guys have to say about Halo Battle Royale, because I think everyone has an opinion on this. So what the format I'd love to do is have if you want to say yes, you say yes, colon, space, then whatever you're going to say. If you're on the maybe side, say maybe, colon, space, then whatever you're going to say after that. And if you're against it, say no, colon, space, whatever you're going to say after that. So that way I can do control F and find your comments super easily, read them, and then maybe I'll make a reply video to all your guys' comments so I can understand like where you guys are coming from on this one. Because I think Battle Royale would be absolutely awesome in Halo. And I don't really see any negatives to it besides it just being Battle Royale and following a trend. You know, other than that, like I want to see like why people do not want to play Battle Royale Halo. Now I'm thinking Halo Infinite's probably not going to be released until 2020. That's my guess, but judging by some other things around Halo happening at that same time frame. But also, the recent Blackout mode and the popularity of that, how it's basically rejuvenated the Call of Duty franchise and how they've done such a great job with Blackout. I absolutely love Blackout, and it's done wonders for that community over in Call of Duty to revitalize and get people back to playing the game. And Blackout was only made within a year. Treyarch pretty much halted everything. Okay, we gotta make this Blackout mode like now. And the fact that it took them only a year to make this Blackout mode for it to run, you know, at least well enough. Solo queues I find to work totally fine. Duos work a little bit laggy. Squads I find to be a bit laggy, but for the most part, like the mechanics, the gameplay, the map design, the flow of the game, it's good. It's really fun. And I would just, people are now wondering, like, well, Call of Duty was able to pull it off. Could Halo? So now before you go jumping off a bridge and yelling at 343 with some angry tweets, don't worry, there's not going to be a Battle Royale mode coming with Halo Infinite. Jeff Easterling, aka Grim Brother 1, recently said on a Mixer stream, saying that the only BR that 343 is concerned about is the Battle Rifle. Which is understandable, because obviously you have to make an entire campaign, a new multiplayer, a new Warzone mode that I'm sure is going to be returning, and it probably got me making a full-fledged firefight would be my thoughts as well. So that alone is a very well-packed game. And if you're going to try to throw a battle royale on top of that, yeah, that's going to be a bit much for the studio to handle. But let's say, in a perfect world, you can have everything you'd expect to have in a Halo game, and then Battle Royale on top of that. Would you be okay with that? Now, me, personally, as you know from my vote on Sketch's Twitter, I said, heck yeah, I think Battle Royale would be awesome in Halo. And not only that, almost everything is there for it to be a great Battle Royale experience. And we have a lot of equipment, we have all these armor abilities now, and it was a given sprint and clamber and all these different abilities that we have now in Halo 5. It would actually probably would be fitting more for a Battle Royale style game mode than your arena shooters that we've played for Halo since 2001. You have all the weapons you could ever use, all the vehicles you could ever need, all the power-ups and pickups you could ever need in a Halo game. And you know what? We're used to using health packs. I mean, we did it back in Reach and in Halo 1, so hey, you know, it's definitely a possibility. It's something that we're definitely used to. Now, the only issues would be creating a map that would not only fit the thematics of Halo, but also, you know, be, you know, rather well for gameplay. And also, I think the biggest struggle would be the infrastructure. It would require a totally new infrastructure program for Halo, because we've never gone to that scale before with Halo. I mean, obviously Warzone is probably the biggest mode we've had, but you know, we still use hit scan weaponry, and you know, most of the gunfights are generally within the same level of, you know, gunfights you kind of find in arena or big team battle, just because that's how all the weapons are tuned. And also, don't forget, Treyarch also has multiple teams helping them out with this, with Blackout and Black Ops 4 in general. 343 is just 343. They might outsource a little bit here and there, but mainly it's just the people in the studio. So we don't have as many resources as Treyarch has. So being able to turn around a Blackout-like mode or Battle Royale mode within 1 year is probably not possible with Halo. And also, being a finite resource, something would have to go. Obviously, with Call of Duty, we had to lose the campaign. Me, personally, I'm all for losing the Call of Duty campaign, because I found that most of them are very forgettable ever since Black Ops 2. But with the Halo, you cannot lose the campaign. The lore and storytelling within Halo is so great. It's one of the best selling points of Halo. It's one of the few shooters I actually look forward to in the story, and to cut that out would be absolutely terrible. And obviously, now you can't lose. Obviously, you have to maintain the 4v4 style multiplayer that we've all come to love. And you know, I'd love to see, you know, probably like, you know, your infection modes come back and your custom games fully with your custom browser, and you have your firefight mode, and just like, there's so much content within Halo that to add Battle Royale on top of that, something's gotta give. I mean, that poll on Twitter, it's basically 33, 33, 33 on all three choices. So a lot of people are kind of like, yeah, maybe it could work, you know, good, but then a good portion are like, hell yeah, let's do it. And a lot of people are like, no, it's not, let's stay away from that. Now, I just want to know, like, if you guys are against a Battle Royale in Halo, let me know in the comment section below, you know, why would a Battle Royale in Halo not work? Now, don't say because you don't trust 343 or 343 will screw it up some way. I mean, like, how, if you see all the sandbox that's there in Halo, how do you see it not turning out well when it comes to Battle Royale? I know there's a little bit of, you know, distrust when it comes to 343, because, you know, 343 tried to add some trendy game parts of their game into Halo, like in Halo 4 with loadouts and customized weapons and all that stuff, and yeah, that didn't turn out too well. And then, you know, they tried adding the advanced movements that they have in, you know, like Titanfall and Call of Duty added in with Halo 5, and I thought Halo 5 did those advanced movements the best off any shooter out there, and I really enjoy the movement mechanics in Halo 5. So it's actually one of those things where I feel like they added a trend into Halo, but actually worked out really well. A lot of people have been saying the theme of using ODSTs, which totally would make sense, because you get the, you know, everyone understands Battle Royale as you jump from like a helicopter or the bus or a plane or whatever, and you fall down into the map. Well, guess what? We already have something like that in the lore, and that's ODSTs. They already drop down and drop pods into certain locations, which kind of begs the question, would you rather play as a Spartan or an ODST? I think it would be a nice change of pace if you play as an ODST, because it gives you that human element, that human level of vulnerability. Obviously, you still have like the regenerating shields and stuff like that. You would come from playing like ODST, like, you know, from Halo 3, but, you know, not as high jumping or, you know, a little bit, move a little slower. Just gives you that sense of vulnerability, which I think is the biggest, a great seller to when it comes to the playing Battle Royale, is that no matter how geared up you are or how set up you are, you're still vulnerable at any moment. And then so you're always on edge, and one wrong move can really make or break the game for you. where like you're playing as a Spartan, yeah, you can take damage, you can jump all around all you want and stuff like that, and you're kind of playing like a superhero, basically. Where I think at ODST, I think it would fit better with a Battle Royale just because you're a little bit more vulnerable. Plus, we don't have any sci-fi Battle Royale modes, just saying. I think it also would be great to add in more AI into Battle Royale as well. That's where I think Halo could really benefit from, because, you know, Call of Duty tried doing this with the zombies in these certain locations, which I think is a really cool feature. But what if you had an ability to be more like maybe like a rec system or something like that, where killing players and killing AI bosses that are on the map can help generate, you know, more points for you to, you know, call in the airdrop or something like that. I don't know. There's the possibilities are endless, but I'm just saying, like, what if you could add in AI to this Battle Royale as well? Give you a totally different style of gameplay when it comes to Battle Royale. Plus, having a Battle Royale mode in Halo will definitely generate a lot of buzz. People are gonna want to see how does Halo pull off Battle Royale, and I guarantee you they would do a really good job of it. And since it is a trendy thing, but the thing is, it's a fun trendy thing that doesn't really mess with the mechanics. I mean, it's its own separate mode. You still have your classic 4v4 multiplayer that you're used to. Hopefully you're still campaign or whatever, but like, you could still have this be a completely separate mode. So it's not changing the gameplay of what the core mechanics of what the Halo is. That's what Blackout did. You know, the Blackout mode, they use projectile weapons instead of hit scan. They, you know, you don't have perks, you don't have loadouts, you don't have anything like that. It's just you and your gun, your wits, and your tactics to win. And that's one thing that I think Halo could really benefit from. But let me know in the comment section down below, guys, what you think about having the Battle Royale in Halo. I will read all the comments and try to reply to most of them as well. And if you enjoyed this video, if you found any information or something that's kind of fun to talk about, leave a like on it. Let me know you want to see some more content like this. And if you're new to the channel, want to stay up to date with anything Halo related or topics, make sure to tap that subscribe button, as we're always uploading awesomeness to the channel. Check out the videos on the screen right over here, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out.